So my name is Aryam. I'm from Gurgaon. From 1st to 12th, I studied in DPS Sushantlo. So coming to Jindal was a big change for my life because for 18 years, I've always been with my parents and I've been heavily pampered. And it was a very big change, like sort of a human revolution to actually come here and be away from my parents. Coming to Jindal was all about losing my own inhibitions. It was about embracing my own identity and understand others' identities so that I can broaden my own perspectives. And I must say that Jindal has been the perfect place to exercise and execute that. The professors, the seniors, all of them are so always ready to engage in dialogue. Whatever odd things you want to talk about, whatever strange things you have in mind, there's always a place where you can go and talk to someone. You never feel alone here. I was actually never interested in any subject. And after coming to Jindal, I started liking subjects like economics, subjects like history, especially, because I never thought it would be a part of a course such as BBA, which is such a conventional thing, which leans towards business and all. And here we are talking about business and understanding perspectives, where our business comes from, where the word trade emerged from. So it is really interesting to know these things and how these things are applied in our own daily life. The professors engage in such an amazing dialogue and it's very easy to talk to them. They even have extra classes for us, which I never really needed because the first class itself was very comfortable and easy to learn.